Trevor? I thought you were Trevor. I ran you down. I ran you down from far, far away. How you doing? Hold on. Did you see? Was that you? Back there that went by me. Yeah, okay. Did you see another time pilot? Gorgeous legs, bent down, doing the fucking most?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't catch him. I didn't catch him. Yeah, he's fast as shit. You gotta get on his tail. You can't fuck around and chase him, and I let him go. Take it easy. Fucking Trevor. Shout outs to Trevor. Trevor, understand that, pimp. I'm putting this on YouTube so you see. If that was you. If not, stop imitating Trevor. Trevor, if that was you, understand. If I'd have hopped on your wheel, if I'd have humped you all the way down here deliciously. Trust me. Trust me. Shout outs to Trevor. Hey. Okay. Alright. Let's get the heck home. God, that was fun as hell. That hurt a lot. So, here's how my meta works with that. When I'm feeling frisky, the minute you hear wheels, the minute you feel there's somebody either coming up on you, or you know there are people behind you, if they're about to pass you, you need to be up to speed before they pass you. Trying to hop on a fast wheel by running them down, that's unnecessary shit, and I usually do what I did when you saw me whine and moan, which is let him go by, whine and moan, because I don't have the legs to be fucking around with him. However, hey, I know all you guys out here talking about tri bikes and blah, 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 blah. Now, get in their draft. Ride them till they break. Ride them or till they drop you off. That's what I say. This tailwind, oh shit. I'm doing 17.8 and I'm about to blow it up as soon as I get past these people. Oh no. Feels.